Now, for anybody who was debating whether Sigma's broken or not, check this clip out, and I'm fairly sure you'll agree that he's definitely broken. Forget about all the stereotypes and all those random Lucio players that you meet. This is how you're supposed to play the hero.
Yeah, they just focus all their fire on me. They're not gonna be able to get on.
Thank you. Match complete.
Comme c'est aimable de ta part.
Sniper, be wary.
I am ready.
Quadruple kill. Nano boost at minimum. 10 seconds. Not half.
Now, it might seem like this is just a normal play, but trust me, the value that this Farah brought to her team just by these amazing movements and knowing exactly how to use her kit is just flawless.
Locking down the objective. Watch the dogs.
Yeah, look at the thing.
How did you do that, though?
You got a Reaper.
Pam, Dad, I'll help you with that.
Ah, come
there
on.
There we go, there we go. Oh, wait, oh shit, oh shit.
Okay. Oh, let's go.
Let's go,
Kane! Yeah, let's fucking go.
Oh, we just needed...
Holy shit, let's go.
Let's go!
I cannot watch them fall off.
This spot has always been my go-to while playing McCree, and trust me, nobody will ever expect it, even though it's been done like quite a few times already, but they just panic in the middle of the game.
It's high time. Wrong.
desired outcome. Fall in!
And that's gonna be it for tonight. Thanks a lot for watching this. Have a good one and I'll see you next time.